Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Tech Arts. So today I will show you how to change profile picture from your Zoom application. And here I show the steps by using the Zoom mobile application and PC mode also. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your Zoom mobile application and then click to sign in your account details. So now in the homepage section, in bottom it has the four categories, but simply you can select settings and the final one, and it shows my Zoom profile name. So just press that profile arrow mark. So here you can press profile photo, and then it asks for do you want to take a photo, or you can choose photo from your gallery. So you can choose any one of them, and this is for Zoom mobile app users. So next method is by using the PC mode. So first of all, open your Google Chrome or any other web browser and then click to access that Zoom official web page. And it asks for sign up process. So I try to complete these steps. So now it shows my entire Zoom profile informations, and also I get the profile picture change settings. So simply press this profile picture icon. So and then select upload. So same way, you can choose your image file from your local disk, but friends remained one message: the upload file size is not exceed to 2 megabytes, and this restriction is from Zoom team. So overall, I complete my tutorial to change your Zoom profile picture. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Tech Arts, and thanks for watching.